It's a great privilege. You know, I've been here, come back here all my life on 4th of July to see my grandparents, and this is where my dad's from, so that's pretty awesome to be able to come back here where he's from and play baseball for the Cavemen. I'm really looking forward to it. It definitely has that old-time feel to it. My grandparents still live here. Love going down to the river, seeing the 4th of July festival. That's awesome. Definitely a great town. Definitely excited to get the season underway. Mm-hmm. Have a great year, and definitely just, you know, go show at the good Lord's talented me to be able to do. So yeah. You know, it's a different breed of baseball, I think, from playing all over the place. You know, you got power guys, you got speed guys, and great pitching, and it's just great baseball. I won a national championship with my 18 and under team in the Midwest, and all those guys are from the Midwest, and it was just, you know, it's great baseball. You're not going to find any better baseball than in the Midwest.
Yeah. Favorite baseball team, favorite player, being from the Midwest?
Right. I am a diehard St. Louis Cardinals fan. My dad raised me right. I love Albert Pujols, Yadier Molina, Matt Holliday, all those guys. I mean, this is just Cardinal country, and I told my dad it's like being in heaven down here, being able to see every Cardinal game on TV, and it's awesome. It's really great.